It is a rainy day here in Fairview, Pennsylvania, with a 72 degree weather and an eastbound CSX train approaching. We also have a Norfolk Southern train, maybe 22K or something of that such. So I will direct the camera towards Norfolk Southern when the train approaches. And I'm sorry if you keep seeing my umbrella as I'm trying to protect the camera from this terrible rain out here today. Here we have the Norfolk Southern local approaching us now in Fairview, Pennsylvania. CSX eastbound train approaching us in Fairview, Pennsylvania. Thank you. We finally have what we've been waiting for, not the SD70 Mac, but we have the local C721 approaching. After shooting the local in Fairview, Pennsylvania, we are now stationed at the OD yard in Erie, Pennsylvania, with a westbound CSX train approaching us. We also have a CSX eastbound train approaching us. We now have a CSX eastbound train here at the OD yard. We now have another CSX eastbound train approaching us here at the OD yard. Another CSX westbound train, the OD yard. Thank you. YN2. At C745, trip the crossing, Pittsburgh Avenue. Here we have the local C721 backing up into the control siding here at CP89, or other known as Pittsburgh Avenue, Erie, Pennsylvania. Today's train will be switching out the gravel plant that is here at CP89, and we will get to see some interesting movements here with two Jeeps, a GP38-2 and a GP38-3. Too bad, yourself?
Good, good.
As the conductor of this CSX local heads back to flip another switch into the gravel pit, the local train will start to back up and the GP38 will be right in front of us. We had a very friendly crew today on the CSX C721. So hey, shout out to the crew if you're watching this video. The back of the tanker truck. I am now receiving word that from the scanner there is a train stopped down at Raspberry Road waiting for clearances to come forward. As the local train has to take priority right now, this train should be here about any minute. As the CSX local continues to work the gravel plant here on CP89, we now see an approaching CSX train. And a car just went around the gates. It appears we have another train approaching us here at CP89, Pittsburgh Avenue. We have yet another CSX manifest train with the local pulling out of the side. Now let's watch as this two train meet passes our cameras. With a green signal for the control siding, we are now waiting for the auto rack train to pass this control siding and then the Ashtabula Erie Local C721 will pass us and head out to Ashtabula, Ohio. And the Ashtabula Erie Local is now approaching with ditch lights on and a green signal here at the control siding at CP89. Now let's watch as the local C721 passes our cameras at Pittsburgh Avenue, CP89. With a classic GP38-2 in the lead and a rebuilt GP38-3 in the trail. As the trail. Hey, safe travels back.
What's that?
Safe travels.
Thank you. Thank you.
Are these empties or are these full of rocks?
They're empty.
They're empties?
Loads in, empties out here.
Nice. As the local stops for the conductor to get in the cab, we also have a westbound auto rack train approaching us to meet the local. complimentary waters.
P89. We have another auto rack train.
Thank you.
It is yet another cold and rainy day here in Erie, Pennsylvania, where we are waiting for the local C-745 from Dunkirk, New York to come here at CP-85, the OD yard in Erie, Pennsylvania. We will try to move to Downing Avenue to get a better look of when the local is here, due to the fact that there also is an inspector here, and I don't want to get yelled at. And this is the local that was sitting right in front of me with four covered hoppers. Now let's watch as C745 passes our cameras. As the rain forms, we have the local C-745 going to switch back into the Downing yard. Now let's watch as the CSX local backs away from our cameras. As our amazing train watching adventures from the past few days come to an end, I'd like to thank you for watching.